Minister for Tourism and Investment Dr. Ernest Hilaire says recent meetings out of state have been fruitful and will redound to benefit the investment landscape in St. Lucia. One of the meetings that Dr. Hilaire attended was the Caribbean Hotel and Resort Investment Summit 2022 held in Miami.
We've had quite an extensive promotion for the Citizenship by Investment program, particularly in the Middle East and North Africa in Africa. So that went very well. Also participated in the Hotel and Resort Investment Summit in Miami. Again, that was excellent, meeting with all the hotel chains, discussing hotel development projects in St. Lucia, also discussing some of the future investments that will come to St. Lucia. So that was fantastic for St. Lucia.
The minister reveals that though benefits from these meetings may take some time to materialize, several investment projects are already happening on the island, particularly within the tourism sector.
We've already seen since this government change that we've started the Casaba Beach Hotel that is ongoing right now. The first phase is nearing completion. We witnessed last week, week before, the construction of the renovations at Sandals Alcyon, to be followed by Sandals Regency. We will be signing over the next few days a new agreement for the resumption of the proposal for hotel at Shabusha and Srozel. We also have, a couple other projects. Eastwinds Inns has now been sold to a new investor, and there'll be a major upgrade and expansion of Eastwinds Inns. The Raidry Beach Hotels, which was announced in 2017 by the future Prime Minister, nothing has happened there. And we are very close to finalizing arrangements, so that can move ahead. And there are quite a few projects that we've had to take over and to virtually resolve some of the long outstanding issues. And we've been doing so for the last few months. We still have discussions going on with Cabot and DSH, which are really major issues. But at the right time, we will update the public as to how those discussions are going.
Dr. Hilaire says the government will keep the public abreast regarding St. Lucia's investment landscape. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.